Starting today, Allegiant Airlines is offering nonstop flights from Bluegrass Airport to Sin City. To celebrate, the airline is offering the new route for as low as $69. Of course, that price is subject to change. There are additional baggage charges if you need to carry on or check. Tickets must be purchased this Saturday, June 17th. The company's senior vice president says the new flights will give Kentuckians easy access to all the fun Las Vegas has to offer.